Hello everybody, this is Lego Game Creator. We're here today with my 1910 to 1930s General Electric ceiling fan. It's actually very nice. Got it decent condition and a decent price too. All we'll do is we'll take you off here and we'll show you your tag. Alternating current fan motor. General Electric Co. USA. It's a number B50689, catalog 44986, type AH, form V2, spec 272005.1 at the end. Volts 110, cycle 60, and there's nothing down here at all. I've rewired it, as you can see. I need to get a new switch, it didn't come with one. You back on the tripod, and I started up with a variac. We'll crank it up to about maybe 2 blades right now because the other 2 I don't have screws for. It moves quite a bit of air. Very quiet. I may need to get a new thrust bearing for it, but that's no big deal. Other than that, this thing is running beautifully. Turn it up all the way. That's maximum speed, and then we'll turn it off and you can see the spin down time. Oh yeah, and by the way, these are left-handed threaded. Wasn't that easy to get apart, but it did come apart. Oops. Turn the variac back down to 0. I have the pellet stove on, so I'm going to turn it back on to the speed I had it on. And thank you for watching.